Okay, I've had some questions about the Scat Pro Car 90 seat mounts. Okay, just have to envision that this is upside down, but as you see, they have angle brackets that go downward. There's three slots that are ovaled so you can move things around. I simply use some 2-inch aluminum angle iron to make my feet for the floor. You can slide them back and forth and adjust them. Same over here. I did use grade 8 bolts. Okay guys, I hope that helps. Hope that answers your questions.